at 2 miles an hour, everything's delayed. Like, you shoot the puck doesn't go as soon as you hit shoot. It goes like a second later. Yeah. Like, every...
I'm not the best D-man, but I can play D.
You know, Skillsy, Phoenix is bitch ass, or not Phoenix, Phantom's bitch ass ain't answering me.
I'm talking to Buffalo's owner right now.
Like
Buffalo has
shit done tonight. Like, I want it done tonight.
That's why that's why I'm talking to JT, because I think he's part of the league head committee too.
Like, it's either done tonight or I have no problem just acting.
Right.
Hey, are we home team or away?
We're home. It's not the top of my arm, it's bottom. Well, we gotta figure this shit out. I'm trying to talk to Buffalo's GM. I'm talking to Phantom too. I could.
Okay.
Hey, mute yourself when you're on the phone.
Fucking, like, goalie, ready up. It's that fucking simple.
Oh shit, I gotta get that quest. I don't have this quest on my map. I'm on my death. Little guy. You wanna help me catch up to you? Alright, goalie, ready up.
Oh my god, dude.
Just keep it as that. Dear no. What's up? Yeah.
How fucking hard is it to understand, like, you didn't want to play D, so therefore you're not playing? Like, I don't fucking care, like, okay, it's this simple, you know what, it's this simple, I'm gonna tell it like I tell the fucking kids it works for me. It's real simple. The GM, or the owner, is fucking skillsy. We made a lineup to deal with it. That's what we're playing. If we don't play it, we don't fucking play it.
Go to the preferred center.
Like, Dino hasn't had the chance to play winger since we played. And it's not right or fair. And I mean, don't get me wrong, Skillsy's running a 5'9 puck moving right now, so I'm a little scared about how
this game. Dude, this D man build is. Dude, this is Phoenix runs this D man build.
Well, that was a bad choice. Grinder is definitely the best D man build.
I can't do Grinder.
You gotta keep up with the times. That's cause you play so fast paced. Like, I think that's why I can't play that 2-way forward build when I'm playing with you, is cause we play too fast paced. Like, we try to move, we rush. Like, we pinch and we rush too fast. Like,
oh, what the fuck?
And it's pretty bad too, Skillsy, because between me and you, we could probably hold the puck for an entire period without giving it up. I don't think I've seen many people that can hold the puck longer than us. And like, we always end up fucking playing fast and raining. Instead of taking our time, like, we need to be a better substitute.
Am I still in the fight?
Dude. Like, so me and, I don't know if you know who Limitless is. He's one of the top skaters. He actually, you know that Mustafa Wild, they won the Pro Cup. Okay, well, he was the D-man for them, right? And, like, me and him played a game together, and we literally held the puck the entire game. Me we played so slow that entire game, but it was, like, fast, and then we just held the puck. Like, it was, like, it's not hard, man. You're a big guy. Every time they go to hit you, go forehand or backhand, and it goes away, and they can't bump you off. You know what I mean? But, like, I have this bad tendency where I want to just rush up the ice so quick. Like, I try to play as fast as I can play, and so they can't find it. You know what I mean? Yeah, like, so whenever I was playing with them, like, and I played on.
Go to its capital D, capital I. And we're playing against North Star.
Okay, I like that.
XC, whatever the fuck his name is.
Yeah, I like that. But, yeah, fucking, so with me, Phoenix, all three of the Mustafa Wild players and somebody else playing against each other, and, like, I was talking to Limitless during the game, and he was telling me, like, shit about, like, it's just the way they play, like, it's so much better to play that slow-paced game. I just can't do it. Like, I cannot do it. I'm so bad at it.
Oh.
Is our fucking goalie ready? Goalie. Come in, goalie.
Search, they're searching.
Fucking goalie. Goalie. Get you there, goalie. Goalie, are you here?
So Golden, we're merging with Buffalo.
I don't want to play with Buffalo. I'm not playing with Buffalo.
Why?
Because I don't want to play with you. I want to beat you. No, don't worry. I'll beat you in the Edmonton League. Sorry, I don't care if I have to play with Buffalo. I'll play with Buffalo.
Buffalo, they're
I want to play with Toronto. I want to play with
Toronto. Toronto forfeited. They're merging with fucking Tampa. Not Tampa. Vancouver.
But I want to play with me and Phoenix, dude. It's like the best fucking lineup in the game.
Yeah.
What the fuck? No offense, Dino. You're definitely my next favorite.
Yep.
It's just, you know, we've all played a lot of games together, like us three. That'd be
Is this good. Goalie here?
I don't know.
Yeah, I am here.
Alright, search. Okay. Yeah, no karaoke, because I'm streaming. I don't want people to listen to you sing.
North Star on defense.
Oh, shit. That's going to be a shit show.
This should be fun.
He's not a D-man either.
He might be good, man. He knows.
I play with him on defense. It's bad. Yeah.
I'm kidding. Gilgi, you're my second favorite person to play with.
Fun.
You know, you have to actually ask who's first for me to, like, make the joke better, but okay.
Probably. Yeah. That is Yachty Boy's team.
Aw, man, I really don't want to do that. Come on, man.
No, I already told him, I was like, if we're merging with Buffalo, I wanted my own line with Goated. And he's like, bet.
Welcome back, everyone. Well, the gauntlet has been thrown down. The challenge laid. Who's up for it?
Alright, well, if we're merging, then does Buffalo get to their GM and AGM, or do we get to merge and, like,
That's gonna be. We're gonna have to merge that because I'm
that
not losing.
Be fair for them to keep them. That wouldn't be fair for them to get to keep their GM, AGM,
really looking forward to this one tonight.
And us get nobody in the fucking.
It won't be fair to us either.
The Lightning have won the opening faceoff and take possession here at the start. Icing is called, stopping the play dead. James Cebulski, Ray Ferraro with you here in the early going of this period. We've still got zeros on the board. Puck is dropped and he wins the draw here in the defensive zone.
Oh, he digs in and wins the draw there. Now they can get out of the zone.
Moves it to Benjamin. And that one's broken up.
Yeah.
Moses takes it along the wing.
Moves it around. Dude, I am lagging for some reason.
I had like 80 ping when I came in. Good shit.
Tampa Bay's got a hold of it against the wall. All great read on the play. Feeds it on over to Olsen. Moves close to the point. Back at the point, they set it up. Here's a chance out front. From in close. Stop that one.
I like the goalie's positioning here. He was aggressive enough to make a save on a dangerous chance.
Oh, big time use of physicality on that one. He almost lost it for a second there, but regains control of the puck. And they can't convert on the play.
Well, they're forechecking hard here, James, all over the puck.
Thunder Bays on the attack. The Rangers take it along the wall. Here's the chance to set up now. Too many bodies in the way. Quick feed to Benjamin.
Go, Bickham.
Now he slides it up to Skillsy. Knocked away. Sends a pass over. It's a 2-on-1. And now he moves it to Olsen. Thunder Bay's got the puck along the wall. Scores!
All right, let's go. Ready?
I don't think he knew where it was.
Right here.
Now here, Ray.
Just
completely different team. The last couple of shifts, it seemed like the puck was starting to come for them. Now they're on the board, and they're going to be confident now. Benjamin's got it deep in the offensive.
Good shit.
It's amazing, isn't it? We played this time, and now it doesn't matter. It's like we're right back at the beginning again. That's a big goal.
Well past the midway mark of this period. You can feel the energy in this crowd. It's a tie game. And a solid job tying up his opponent. Cuts into the paint. Referee's got his hand up, signaling a delayed penalty. Thunder Bay's got the puck against the boards. Moves up near the blue line and looks to set up at the point. Pumpy. All hands on deck here as the extra attacker is now out. There's the whistle. Penalty shot, the call.
Tripped
up on the breakaway. The ref makes the right call in signaling for a penalty shot. Comes up big with a save.
You're a little
The centerman glide into position.
Mini G.
Microscopic G.
There's an empty net. Just get it up to me.
That's a smart read with the two centermen tied up. Thunder Bay's got the puck against the half wall. Can't connect. Here's a stretch pass to McDavid.
Let's take it.
For the open ice.
Good. I got D.
Moved out in front. Scores.
The deadlock's broken. That's a big goal, and they put him into the lead. The good thing he one-times his puck. The goalie almost gets there, but the pass is on his tape in the low slot, and he beats him clean.
Tampa Bay's won the draw.
Oh, my God.
Can't get a hold of that pass.
Yeah, I don't know why I aimed it so far left.
Just take your time a little bit on it. That's all. Let me get
getting into the later stages of this period.
Like,
Tampa Bay's got a one-goal lead.
It's cold.
Oh,
Moses has won the faceoff.
Oh, fuck.
Now you got a chance to make something against a tired team.
Skills, you're on D. You definitely got to be ready.
Excellent stick work on the play. And he regains control of the puck. Along the wing up the neutral zone. Pokes it away in his own end.
Nice. Good, too.
And nearing the final 60 seconds of this opening stanza.
Yo, if you go up ever, we got
the linesman calls icing on the play.
Well, what were you saying?
I said, if you go up, we got you. Like, one
all right.
Go back. We all have the same defensive mind. Like, we got you. Whoever's in front, whether it's me, you, or Green, like,
Tampa Bay's got it in the offensive zone.
I'm fucking hit.
Here's a chance. Oh, what a stop.
Back to you, back to you.
Nice pass. There's another stop. Wraps it.
And he
wins on
that. Let me wrap.
Let me
wrap, you bitch.
Horn sales,
dude,
oh
my God, I was
saying
that.
A pretty fun start to this one.
Goal. Come on. Yeah, good journey, boys.
Hell yeah.
Pretty good lineup.
Still lots of hockey still to come, so get ready here on EA Sports.
Wow, man, Sam didn't say a word to me. What a bitch. Can you get the pineapple?
Holy shit. We have 7 minutes timer and packing on two shots. And we have a minute 21 and we have 5 shots.
Okay.
2 goals, that's the key there.
Ready for few.
Hey, they can have the puck for half the fucking period if they ain't gonna shoot it. I'm here.
Well, the first 20 is in the books. Let's see what this second period offers.
Green tie-up going.
Here we go, middle frame now underway as the puck drops. Well, we've got over 20 minutes played thus far.
Nice
Ray,
try.
How have you seen things? Here he is, nice all try, alone! Man. Right in front!
Oh, you're not going to get any chances better than this. It's you and the goaltender.
From center, they get into the attacking area.
It's alright.
Moses plays it against the boards. Slides the puck over. On the attack along the boards. Oh, that's tremendous poise in the defensive end to break off the pass. Big time play right there. The Rangers are on the attack. Pass stolen in the open ice. Great defensive effort with the stick. Works it across to Moses. Handles the puck. Denied by the goaltender. Skillsy's got it in the defensive zone. Up along the wall on the right side and into the attacking area.
Fuck.
On the backhand. Nice save from point blank range.
Really good positioning as he makes the stop from in tight.
That pass goes a little sideways. Off the left wing and into center. Olsen's got the puck. Pass right on the doorstep. Scores! And look at the glare from the goaltender after that went off someone in front. We haven't even hit the midway mark of the period. The next goal could be a big one as we are tied. McDavid's won the draw here in the open ice. Play whistle dead because of an offside. Puck possession so critical. Another faceoff coming up here. Off the draw and he ties up his opponent.
Yeah.
Moves the puck. Here's a chance. Through the offensive zone and behind the net now.
No way.
A couple goals in right around him.
Stupid ass rebound.
50 seconds.
Wow, insane how quick that was. Bang, bang.
Yeah, the defending team just couldn't put a stake in the ground. They couldn't stop them.
More than half the period has gone by. Hope you're enjoying this one. Thunder Bay's got the momentum with a one-goal lead. They'd love to add to that. Michael's taking it from his own end. Into the middle of the neutral zone.
It's Moses
scores! And that's the hat trick!
To get it done on the road is a really special accomplishment. You're dealing with checkers, you're dealing with the line matchups, and it doesn't matter where you are, three is a great night.
Thunder Bay's got a hold of the puck off the draw. They've got numbers. It's a two-on-one. Tampa Bay's gained possession along the boards. Smart read by the defender to come up with it. Tampa Bay's got it in the neutral zone. Benjamin's got it against the boards.
We
got a penalty coming up here on the play. Referee blows the whistle, and we've got ourselves a penalty shot.
As the defender's chasing him here, he gets his stick tied up in the shooter's feet, trips him up, and it costs a penalty shot. Oh, I love the penalty shot. You're out there by yourself. Everyone's staring at you. And he came up big.
Tampa Bay's got new life here in this second period, Ray.
It's amazing what a goal does. The energy on the bench changes. Guys can't wait to get on for their next shift.
Moves the puck along the half wall.
Nice.
It's in the back of the net.
That's just a minute between goals. You wonder what momentum is. Two quick goals will do it.
Good shit, Danny.
Play set to resume with the face-off ready to go. Tampa Bay's won it. Grabs the puck here in the neutral zone. Looking to make something happen along the boards. Centered out in front, and they can't connect. Centering pass, and they can't convert on the play. There he is. He's got a step. There's the whistle as things will slow down here for a moment.
Always a good play if you're not sure what's going on. Freeze the puck.
Late goings of this period. We got a tie game. And they take possession. Nice job tangling them up on the draw. Centering pass and puts it wide of the cage.
Huh. Man, it tells you how close it can be. If that's 2 inches to the other side, it's off the post and in.
And as he opts to freeze the puck, we get a whistle.
Starting to look like a little bit of a fire drill in the zone, so this is a good play.
Moses is quick on the draw. Move to the middle! The one-time blast! Thunder Bay's got it behind the net. Manages to hang on. And he's ridden off the puck. Whiffs on that. Good defensive stop with the poke check. Made the save on the play.
I couldn't see those minutes.
Well, not exactly a banner night for the goaltenders as the second period comes to an end. At least they'll get a breather here.
Fucking dry humping the boards.
What?
Do you have something to say?
What?
Second bet.
In store for the third period. Let's tune in to find out.
Their goalie goes so far near the post. Holy shit. He was like grinding that post with his ass.
We are passing percentage is such garbage.
It feels really high.
We probably just haven't made a lot of passes, that's all.
Yo, what the fuck, nerd? You heard me. Did I stutter?
James Cebulski, Ray Ferraro ready to bring you all the action. Period number three is set to get underway. Third period, we are all tied up. And the next goal could be a biggie. And he slides it quickly to Olsen. Takes the feed. And now he passes up to Olsen. And that's picked off. Sends the pass over. Into the corner now. Thunder Bays looking to break out of their own end. Here's a short pass to Michael. There's the whistle. Offside is the call, stopping the play.
What camera do you play on, Green?
Still plenty of time left in this frame. It's all tied up.
Dynamic.
Won the draw here in the neutral zone.
It's dynamic medium.
Great chance in front, and that skips away on a nice defensive deflection. Gets the puck over to Olsen. Moved in front, and that one's broken.
Fucking cherry picker, holy fuck.
They gain the offensive zone from the middle. Yeah, they got
three gray hairs. Probably one of the
best players. Tampa Bay's got the puck against the wall. Set it out in front. He says, let's get physical on that play. Here's a shot. Oh, he gives up the body on that. The Rangers take it across the line.
What the?
Handles it again. Moves it quickly over to Olsen. Right on the doorstep. Scores! He buries it.
The game is leveled for this point. You get a chance.
The Rangers learning that patience is a virtue as they finally go ahead in the third.
I don't think they have to change anything here either, James. They've had the possession, numbers in their favor. I've liked the way they've played tonight.
Cuts to the paint. Keeps hold of the puck. And it's a quick pass to Moses.
Go,
and
you're gone.
One's broken up by a great defensive play. To his teammate. Deflected away. Nice defensive use of the stick there. Thunder Bays got it in their own zone.
I'm not sure if I hit him when I passed or what.
Here he is from the slot. Big save in front. Receives the pass. Moves it to McDavid. And it's broken up by a nice defensive use of the stick. They've got numbers. Quick pass to Michael. Right out front. He scores. You talk about memorable nights.
I'm in the passing lane. Green's on top of him. There's no way that fucking gets through.
Every time he shoots the puck, it ends up in the back of the net. What a game for him.
The centers will glide into the dot. Moses wins the draw. And now he angles it across to Olsen. Big play inside the defensive zone.
Because he is a fucking bitch.
Makes his presence known on the ice. Thunder Bay's got the puck. Quick pass across to Olsen. Great pass from off the right side. Here's an offensive chance. Into the corner of the attacking area. Whacks it out of midair to keep control. Skates to the crease. Comes up with the stop. A big draw moving here in the offensive zone.
Backhand and that's in 80. fucking at the same time.
Tampa Bay's won the faceoff. And the puck escapes the zone, and they'll be forced to tag up. Tosses it to McDavid. Thunder Bay's got the puck in their own end. And a successful clearing attempt. Now over to Skillsy. Couldn't make that one happen. Slides the puck across to McDavid.
That's all good.
Olsen's trying to shake loose. Takes it into the slot. Scores! Wow, what a goal! Nice hand, great finish. Little short break and it's in the net. Thunder Bay's taking a playbook out of the Ray Ferraro School of Hockey here. Just be aggressive, goal
when
after goal.
Man, when you score, go get another one. You've got the other team down, go get more. Because you make yourself feel better, you build your own confidence, and you put this thing on cruise control.
That ain't a fucking
thing. Picked up along the boards by McDavid. To the front! Just misses!
Tampa Bay's frustration
like, that's
is
EA
starting
right
to
now,
boil
dude.
Over
that's
here.
Fucking EA right
the third
now.
Period,
come on.
They know they're behind
how
because
much
they've
more
missed
do
too
I
many
need
scoring
really
chances.
Now a quick pass to McDavid. And that one stole at center
like,
ice.
What do I do?
The Rangers have dominated this contest. There's another intercepted pass, and they have got this game comfortably in hand.
Nice poke check. Thunder Bay's got the puck inside the defensive zone. Slides it on over to Olsen. Puts it to the front of the net. We got a penalty coming up on the play as the referee, and they're awarding a penalty shot here on the play.
What am I supposed to do? Like, I did everything I needed to get him out of my way, and my guy just fucking launches
it over
the head.
All eyes here at center.
Floating head right in front of my fucking screen right now.
The shooter has to remain patient as he goes in on the penalty shot. He does a nice job and finishes it off.
Thunder Bay's up big time here in the late stages of this third period.
Yeah. I'm about to stop it after this period.
And that'll do it from ringside.